Phelps, welcome to Vice. This is your new partner, Roy Earle. Take a seat. A special request was made to transfer you to Advice. We need a man with your kind of starch on this desk, son. We have two dead Negroes found in an apartment this morning on Yucca Street. Number 6358, apartment 5.
We got better things to be doing than wasting our time on two dead junkies.
Did I ask your opinion, detective? Two men dead on U.S. Army issue morphine. That makes it an Advice case. Beat it!
Yes, sir. You and the lieutenant have some history?
You could say that. We used to be partners. So, you're working with the big boys now, Cole?
I guess so, Roy. I thought homicide was the primo assignment.
That may be the case. I asked for you personally, Phelps. I had to pull a few strings to get you over to Advice. How does it feel?
The lieutenant seems to think I'm doing okay.
Okay? Don't get humble on me, Phelps. You're doing great. You're the department pinup boy, war hero and crime fighter. What a combination.
I can assure you I'm no war hero, detective.
Let's rouse some hopheads.
Nice car, Roy. Is it department issue?
No, this is my sled. You can't be seen slumming it in a Nash if you're in Vice Corps. Meanwhile, we got needle freaks kissing it goodbye all over Central Avenue.
Any in the vicinity officer needs assistance, 1825 North Highland Avenue, 1825 North Highland Avenue. Unit to handle code 2 identified.
Detective Phelps, I got the call for assistance. Who are the suspects?
Bank robbers. Same gang that took the Citizens National Trust and Savings last month.
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
picked a prize shithole for our first date.
Someone gotta tell us what the hell is going on.
It's up the stairs, detectives. Around the corner, last door on the left.
Come on, Dunn. Your show now. It was worth it.
Carruthers.
Phelps?
I've been reassigned to Advice.
What have we got?
Two stiffs, overdosed, been dead a couple of days.
Government issue morphine? We use the same syrettes in Okinawa.
Fucking Negro junkies can't take supply this pure.
You know these guys?
I know of them. The younger one's a two-bit horn player by the name of Cornell Tyree. The other one works in distribution. Started using a little too much of his own product, and Jack D took exception. He wasn't born that ugly. His name's Lamont. Tyrone Lamont.
So who's supplying the drugs?
That's easy. Whoever knocked off the wharves in San Pedro. Jack Dragna, Mickey Cohen. Dope's been all upside down ever since Jimmy Utley started the long walk at Quentin.
You talk about it like it's a system.
It was a system. But those days are long gone.
We are supposed to uphold the law.
Yeah, and we do. But we can't change people. The truth is, everyone wants a license to get a little dirty now and then. Our job is to keep it manageable.
That's how you see it?
See it any other way, and you better forget about being a vice cop.
Can we get on with this? Today, preferably?
Cop. Gotta be something big, right?
Took his jolt and drifted off. And I suppose his friend wasn't in any condition to notice that he had stopped breathing.
Lived on popcorn?
Must have been messy eaters. It's all over the floor. Tyrone Lamont, not even 23 years old. A small chance in life is probably better than no chance. Black Caesar, from the joint across the street. Looks like something was taped to the bottom of the cup. One cigarette is enough to knock you out for combat trauma. Two of them will stop your heart. Like it was always going to end this way. Some kind of fruit, a bell, and wind. Strange doodle. I wonder what's the correlation between love of the needle and love of the music. Another special order from the Caesar. Heavy for an empty cup. They've been getting their fix right over the counter in broad daylight. Street life have no idea how dangerous this stuff is. Cooking or preparation. Must have been the easiest fix these two ever had. Another special order from the Caesar. Say only the good die young. I hope it was true in your case. Who is JJ? And why do these two care about his taste in music?
The Emperor across the street appears to shift a lot of popcorn. Let's shake him down.
Help you?
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD. We're inquiring into the deaths.
Hand over the popcorn, numbskull, before we kick the door in. Get that son of a bitch. Pick the wrong cop, you fucking animals.
All right, I'm gonna, if you really want to dance.
I'll box your ears.
What's your name?
Morgan.
Half an answer is no answer to me, asshole.
Fleetwood Morgan.
Keep an eye on him, Roy, while I take a look around. Keep very still, Fleetwood. Don't give me an excuse to shoot you.
Morphine.
might not be filling, but I'm sure it's satisfying.
Not everything here is going to be relevant.
Number slips might affect your tone, Fleetwood. It should be stamped on the reverse by the issuer.
Maybe Morgan can give us something on this Jones character.
Time we heard what Fleetwood here has to say, Cole.
We're inquiring about the deaths of two men in an apartment across the street, Fleetwood. We want answers.
Of course. I'll do my best, mister.
You sold the drugs to Cornell Tyree and Tyrone Lamont.
Oh, I sell fried steaks and black eyed peas.
You're lying, Fleetwood. We know that you supplied them.
I don't know nothing about no drugs. All I do is my tan hair flipping burgers. Can you prove any different?
Flipping burgers and strapping jolts of morphine to the bottom of popcorn cups, Fleetwood. Now, I want the truth. Who supplies the drugs?
Cat by the name of Armstrong Edwards. He brings the stuff around about once a day.
I know Armstrong. He's a two-bounce, strictly small time. Who's he working for, Fleetwood?
Jermaine Jones.
We have you for the hop and resisting arrest. Tell us about the numbers if you want our help.
Look, the numbers are the white man's tax on poor folk. All right, now what else you want to know?
We have an address on the slips. We're going to go down there now and rat you out, Fleetwood. Tell whoever it is that you rolled over and gave them up.
No. Look, I've been cooperative, okay? Now you gotta help me some.
Fleetwood, I'm gonna speak personally to the judge on your behalf.
A name, Fleetwood.
Well, he's a real slick dude. Wears a hat and swings a cane. Goes by the name of Merlin, all right? I ain't got a last name.
See you at the station, Fleetwood.
You're gonna help me, right?
Of course, kid. You helped us out. We always like to repay a favor. Can you see that Fleetwood gets a nice cell, Wallace? One with a window and a nice fresh pillow.
Operator, give me R&I.
Putting you through now.
Phelps, badge 1247.
Detective.
I need an address on a Jermaine Jones musical booking agency.
Just a moment, Detective. Jermaine Jones. The office is listed as 5528 Santa Monica Boulevard.
Thank you.
Seems like a decent guy.
Un-American Activities Committee to order. Chairman J. Parnell Thomas of New Jersey opens an inquiry into possible communist penetration of the Hollywood film industry. The committee is seeking to determine if Red Party members have reached the screen with subversive propaganda.
I heard you were in the Blue Room the other night. Shouldn't you have been at home? Tucked in bed with a wife and kids?
Where I go is your business.
It couldn't have had anything to do with a certain delightful but damaged German girl, could it?
I don't know what you're talking about, Roy.
Not be considered or interpreted as an attack.
How is Hopgood doing, Roy?
Who?
Investigation be interpreted?
Any in the vicinity
Marlon Hopgood, your informant. He was my corroborating witness in the Bishop case.
Oh, right. Marlon. You're not still sore about that, are you? You made the case without him.
He was an accessory to the abuse of the girl.
As long as Hollywood exists, it's gonna be chewing up starry-eyed little girls. Marlon was small time. You caught the big fish. And look how much good it did your career.
Undoubtedly, there are such persons in Hollywood, as you will find elsewhere.
Can you drive to this one?
Political or economic ideas of any individual.
Unit in the vicinity of 211 in progress at 3rd and Union. Stand by for further unit to handle. Identify.
Picture.
Car 11K responding. Go ahead with the further.
11K at 211 in progress at Westlake Pest Control at 3rd and Union.
LAPD!
Like hell!
Put your hands in the air!
Obnoxious oaf.
Give it up, LAPD! Don't make me chase you!
Oh my god!
Stop! Oh. You're behind the wheel.
And our future. Now we have.
Look at this place. I'm guessing not much talent comes out of this talent agency.
Here we are. Jermaine Jones, 238. Hey,
who let you in?
Jermaine Jones.
Don't bother getting up. Your flunky Fleetwood Morgan just snitched you out.
I wasn't planning to. Now you think you could tell me who the hell you are?
LAPD. We'd like to take a look around.
The hell you will, motherfucker. You carrying a warrant?
No, do we need one? Search the place, Cole.
What do you think you're gonna find, policeman?
Scott Phantom. Fine radio. Shortwave, AM and FM. My father has a Scott.
You ain't allowed to do this. I got rights.
Wonder this thing is sounding a little muffled, Jermaine.
Brennan! Wilt! Get over here! Take these assholes apart.
You heard the boss.
Is this the best you got? These mugs are dope for the eyeballs.
Train them up quick, boys. I ain't got time for this. Come on, come on! Put these sons of bitches down! God.
I'll be doing you a favor breaking that face.
It. Are you two good for anything?
Sit tight, asshole. Pretend you're at the parlor getting your nails done. Cole, you better search through that stuff in the radio before you brace our friend here.
How many starving musicians pay with perfect, clean 50s? Too much for felon possession. I'm thinking intent to supply. Your friend Fleetwood was also a betting man. This must be how those two bums standing guard take their wages. Ramez Removals. They must have taken special care delivering this for you. With that old devil called love, he'd follow me around, build me up, tear me down, till I'd be so bewildered, I wouldn't know what to do. Might as well give up the fight.
Doesn't give me anything to go on.
I hope none of this stuff is purloined, Mr. Jones.
I have a receipt for that thing. Somewhere.
Lamont and Tyree are dead. At a stretch, the DA could have you on felony murder for supplying stolen government...
Tyrone and Cornell are dead?
They're on a slab downtown with the ME examining their last meal. Popcorn washed down with morphine.
You offering me a deal?
I have a pet judge who hates blacks. I'll give you 50 years for your two buddies. Another 30 for stealing from Uncle Sam. You'll be out by the time you're 110. Imagine the changes you'll see.
I get the message. How much is this gonna cost me?
Who supplies the morphine?
I don't know nothing about that.
So we make you for all of it. You're the fall guy from Mickey Cohen.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a colored man. You see any Jew boys running around here? I collect my cut. Lenny the Fink controls the action.
Lenny who?
Lenny Finkelstein, Mickey's dipshit brother-in-law.
What is the link between the morphine and the number slips?
There is no link. You're wasting your time here.
You're lying to me, Jones. Tell me about Merlin.
Who? I don't know anyone named Merlin.
Fleetwood Morgan will testify that you and Merlin are expanding out of illegal gambling and into drugs.
Okay. So I buy from a cat goes by the name of Merlinati. Merlin runs the lottery for the Dew Boy. The Fink has a new line in drugs. You squeal me out, I deny ever telling.
Tell us about Adi.
Adi's a gambler. Fronts points on football games, fights, the horses, numbers. Chicken crossing the road. Motherfucker will take the odds on anything.
What's the score with Ramez Removals?
I brought a radio from there. That's all.
So when we visit Ramez Removals and tell them that we want a special bookcase or wardrobe to hide our dope in, they're gonna be copacetic?
And when we tell them their good friend Jermaine sent us and said they could do a nice deal for the LAPD...
I could use an act like you two. Those fucks Abbott and Costello are on the slide. Hollywood could use another couple of deeply unfunny white bread humps like you.
Very good, Jermaine. You have character. Now cough it up.
Ramez is a good friend of Lenny the Fink. You getting the picture?
Take them all in.
We have a deal, right?
We're after the morphine. I'll speak to the DA on your behalf. You have my word.
Cole Phelps, badge 1247.
How can I help, Detective?
I need an address for Ramez Removals. That's Ramez, R-A-M-E-Z.
Just checking. Ramez Removals, corner Sunset and Wilton. Owned by a Jose Victor Ramez.
Thanks for your help.
Isn't that the cop?
So Mickey Cohen or Jack Dragna stole the Army's surplus morphine, and they are selling it on the streets?
Looks that way.
But the mob wants returned customers, not corpses. Why haven't they cut the morphine?
Good question, Detective.
This robbery happened months ago, right?
The beginning of the year.
So why are the proceeds suddenly turning up now?
Another good question. But where does it get us? It's like asking questions in the middle of the movie. If you just sit tight and keep your yap shut, you'll find out what happens. We need to follow the evidence.
All units in the vicinity and any central unit, citizen reports a 415 at 7th and Central. Unit to handle code 2, identify.
You can drive.
All units in the vicinity and any central unit, citizen reports a 415 at 7th and Central. Unit to handle code 2, identify.
This is 11K. We'll handle the 415.
11K, Roger. Your 415 is at the corner of 7th and Central.
Some disturbance. I need to get up there.
Go on, get after him.
Dudley! You killed him!
You saw what happened? That creep attacked me. I can't watch you go around with drunk losers like that anymore, honey. What are you doing up here with him anyway? You deserve better.
He invited me up to... Dudley, I had no idea you felt this way.
Get back here!
After him, goddammit!
Dudley Lynch. It's been a while.
I can't take the shot from here, Cole! Get in close and steer him off the tar. Keep it steady, and I'll try to bust his tires. Hit him, Cole. Spin him out. Hit him. Clear this asshole off the road. Thank you.
It's no good. We need to get closer. I'll try for the tires. Keep your foot down. Step on it, huh? Just get me a little closer.
You're under arrest now.
Dudley Lynch.
I didn't mean for him to fall. I swear to Christ I didn't. I just wanted to keep him away from Shannon. He was taking advantage of her.
It's out of my hands, Lynch. Claim self-defense and see if Miss Perry will testify on your behalf.
You know the way. You can drive. You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD.
The name's Merlin Odie. I run a strictly legitimate bookmaker's detective.
So that's not an illegal wire service that your colleagues are running? And the number slips that I've been picking up all morning with this address on them have nothing to do with you?
I pay my kick to the WOPs, and they pay their cut to the LAPD. You can't go shaking me down.
You're a loudmouth motherfucker, aren't you? Anyone ever tell you that criminals are supposed to keep their mouths shut? Stay where you are while we look around.
Cohen took over the wire service from Siegel, right?
Take a smarter man than me to connect that.
This quantity, we're looking at a high-level trafficking charge.
Thanks for the paper trail, Merlin. I think Ramez's place is our next stop.
Oh, that's quite a win for a dime, Merlin. You better start
God
talking.
God damn it. Get after him, Phelps.
Give it up, Audie. Stop right there, Audie, or I will shoot. Do Merlin.
If you get him, get him.
All right, relax, motherfucker. You got me.
Nice wand, Merlin. Too bad you couldn't pull off your vanishing act.
Make your joke, smart guy, but don't damage that. That there's a valuable antique.
You don't say. Maybe you ought to have a look at this, Cole.
Adi has Jose Ramez in his pocket. Ramos must have forgotten his lucky numbers.
Would you like to calculate the odds on you going to prison for a very long time, Merlin?
I'm not going nowhere. I've paid my contributions, and I'm not getting hustled by you.
We're only interested in morphine, army surplus morphine. What do you have to say about that?
I heard about that. Big robbery on the ship. Ain't my line of work. I prefer something with a sporting outcome.
You distribute for Lenny Finkelstein. You're a patsy for those gangsters.
I don't know what you're talking about. I distribute for the LAPD, motherfucker.
Jermaine Jones gave you up as his supplier. He says that you're Lenny's sissy, and that you'll do whatever Lenny tells you.
Me? That nigga's a dead man. I moved the dope Jose brings me. Jose Ramirez? I ran a clean numbers racket until those two motherfuckers went into the dope business.
Ramirez seems to owe you a lot of money.
We all owe somebody.
So it has nothing to do with the proceeds of the morphine shipment?
It's a gambling debt. The Heaps took over the wire service and screwed me. Now I just do what I'm told. Run numbers and shift dope. Jose's no different. He just thinks he's a big man that can run up tabs.
You're not the guy we want, Merlin. But we're taking you in. Maybe some time in a cell will help you remember something worthwhile.
Fuck you and fuck you. You'll never put a charge on me.
Take this bum in. Take the long way around. Don't be gentle with him. You got that?
Yes, sir.
You can drive.
LAPD. We're here to see Jose Ramez.
What's it about?
Routine inquiries, sir. Can you tell us where we can find him?
We missed him. He was in the delivery truck, just went out.
God damn it. 11K calling KGPL.
Go ahead, 11K.
11K requesting assistance. In pursuit of narcotic suspects aboard a GM delivery truck. Commercial license, David Charles, 457.
Roger, 11K.
Hit him, Cole. Spit him out.
What does this lunatic think he's doing?
We're not playing around here. Take this clown off the road. Let's see how fast he runs on bare rims. Hit him! Clear this asshole off the road. Show me your hands! Jose Ramez, you're being arrested on suspicion of supplying illegal drugs, resisting arrest, and for malicious damage to LAPD property.
Hey, hold your horses. I supply furniture, not drugs. And that thing back there, that was an accident. Some furniture came loose. That's all.
Save it for the DA, Chico. Keep an eye on him. We're gonna take a look around inside.
You think anywhere else to meet, kid?
We like to choose our ground.
What is that supposed to mean?
Huh? It's something Wellington said at Waterloo. The guys who win normally choose where to fight.
We're gonna fight, kid? The two of you versus my boys here? I love the fight game. I went a few rounds myself. You and your friend, he looks tough, but I don't like your chances. Nah.
We don't have to fight, Mr. Cohen. We have you in Infilate.
What the fuck is that? Some kind of stake?
It means my men are in cover, but that they can still shoot you. If those were my orders, you would all be dead now.
Are you kidding me? This is a $200 coat. You got some balls.
Kelso.
I hope you didn't scratch the paint of my new Lincoln.
Mm-mm. These guys are getting out of the dope business, Mr. Cohen. You'll have no more problems from them. The morphine is going to disappear back into the sea.
Hang on. You're getting hasty. There's a lot of dough on offer here.
Thanks for the offer, Mr. Cohen, but we are going to have to politely decline. After today, the morphine is no more.
This isn't the way we normally do business.
I'm aware of that, Mr. Cohen.
Call me Mickey. Are you aware of the risk, huh?
I'm giving it to you straight, Mr. Cohen. There will be no more morphine. We made a mistake and would like to back out gracefully. If you come after us, we will be forced to come after you.
You've been polite up till now. So don't stop making threats.
I don't make threats, Mr. Cohen. I'd like to thank you for your time.
Is that guy your idea, Muscle Kid?
There's something you should know about Jack, Mr. Cohen. He killed 6 Japs hand-to-hand with just a bayonet and a K-bar knife. His outfit, the 6 Marines, killed over 100,000 Japs in 3 months in Okinawa, and he was in the thick of it.
Those Japs are little guys, right?
Yes, Mr. Cohen. About your size.
Where's he been delivering? And who's been delivering here? Any repeat business in the ledger, Cole?
Why is Ramez buying so much ice? Renati is buying a lot of furniture.
What's with the puddle? Where's that trail of water coming from, Cole? Must be a way through the back. Welcome to Furniture Village, where taste comes to die. I bet this is the kind of crap you love, Cole. 20 years out of fashion. Smells of old people in here. You need to get up on the floor above.
Get down here. There's a cold room in the back.
I think we know where the water's coming from. You're gonna want to see this.
There's something frozen inside.
Well, I'll be damned.
This must be how they transport the morphine.
LAPD, leave it right there. Everyone out of the vehicle and put your hands up.
There's something in the ice.
He's making a run for it. Let him have it. LAPD, leave it right there. Everyone out of the vehicle and put your hands up.
There's something in the ice.
He's making a run for it. Let him have it. Take them all to Hollywood Station. Have the ME and tech services go over this place.
Where will you be?
Hunting polar bear. Is Audi serious? Is the LAPD turning a blind eye to narcotics?
Keep your shirt on, Phelps. Drugs are prohibited. Doesn't mean people don't want to take them. Limiting supply doesn't mean that we have limited demand.
I understand that. I know that the average Joe needs to unwind a little, let his hair down at the end of the week, but morphine? Heroin?
It's important to demonize hop, Phelps. Looks good in the papers. But when all is said and done, it's just another chemical like booze. A lot of people in high places think we're doing the city a favor by keeping the dope rolling into Central Avenue. Donnelly certainly believes we need to keep them anesthetized.
Better jobs and opportunities would go a lot further.
Will you listen to yourself?
Any available unit to 44 suspect to be taken into custody at Sunset and Ibar. Unit to handle code 2. Any available unit to 44 suspect to be taken into custody at Sunset and Ibar. Unit.
Detective Phelps.
Look, Phelps, in a minute, a bagman named Rampley's gonna walk in here and put a mint on some horse running in the fifth. We don't care about Rampley so much as we want his boss. He's the one we're gonna put away for fixing the race.
You're hoping Rampley will lead us to him?
Bingo. Here's what you're gonna do. Get in there, blend in, wait for our mark. He'll be in a dark coat. Wait until he hands over the cash, then tail him. Good luck.
I'll wait outside. Keep an eye on the place.
You read about the Terrellson case on the paper? It's the detective who solved it. Those poor kids losing everything.
Give me a grand on cavalcade in the fifth.
Hey, come on! This ain't New York! You playing hide and seek, Mac?
Got it, boss. A full G. She's coming in at 20 to 1. You and I
are about to retire. LAPD! You're both under arrest!
Ah!
really hurts.
Car 11K calling KGPL. Ambulance required at Sunset and Ivar. Shots fired and suspects are down. We're code 4, but I'll need an ambulance in a corner.
Roger that, 11K. All units, be advised, 484 at Sunset and Ivar is code 4. Suspects are down.
Can you drive to this one?
Factory is closed. Has been for years. Not much call for ice anymore with all those newfangled refrigerators.
Save it for someone who wants to hear it. How many janitors carry a gat?
That's one way of announcing we're here.
Give it up, Finkelstein. Your brother-in-law will get you a good lawyer.
Come and get me if you want some daylight through that suit of yours.
Massacre, eyes open.
Throw out the guns.
Wide open here! Can someone please just kill me, that homo?
I got you now!
I ain't running out of friends or guns.
Weapons on the ground! Now!
Find some cover!
Give me some goddamn cover!
Let's see if I can't put one out.
You're all dead, Finkelstein. Leave the weapon and put your hands up now.
Put my hands up? Sure. Then what? Cop to peddling the dope? Cut a deal? Ship me off to the queue? Soon as I get locked up, some old friend puts an ice pick above my ear? No thanks.
Only one other way out, shitheel.
Let's have a look around. Now that we finally got some peace and quiet. I think I've had enough ice for one day. This stuff has got to be worth at least $100,000.
So Finkelstein robbed the ship?
My guess is Lenny took it off their hands. This is big. This is gonna make the papers, Phelps. As senior investigator, I'll do the talking.
Well, well. Who would have thought that Roy Earle's hand-picked new partner would have turned out to be such a great case man? This is a good result, Phelps. As far as we can tell, Lenny the Fink was moving the morphine across the city and as far north as Frisco. This makes the feds very happy, and it makes Mickey Cohen look bad. I won't lie to you, kid. I like the headlines. I like them a lot. You keep this squad in the papers, and we'll get along just fine.